Yeah, you can definitely email and go to work.